You need some hot metal welding, re-chroming done.